Florida's and the Everglades' greatest environmental advocates, Nat Reed, has died. Reed served 6 Florida governors and in the cabinets of Presidents Richard Nixon and Gerald Ford. He helped push through the Endangered Species and Clean Water Acts, and he helped found the Everglades Foundation. He also served on the governing board of the South Florida Water Management District. The Everglades has indeed lost a true champion. Reed was 85 years old and succumbed to injuries from a recent fall.